Alrighty guys, XCon here, and welcome back to Destiny 2. Today we're going to be continuing on doing the mission Spark. So, yeah, we're just... Okay. We're just going to launch into it. Last... We're gonna go to the Shard of the Traveler.
You sure you want to do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
So I'm seeing them damage.
You know, I've been all over the EDZ. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit, like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city. There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
So we are not having powers. Anyways, between this last part, a bar break, mainly sleeping. What's up?
Let me know when you wake me.
Hawthorne, can you hear us? Signal's dead.
Mainly because I need to fix my sleeping schedule and then I stand up all night. Hoping this would come early because I bought it off of Amazon. You know, early in the day. And because it's a small package, so it comes in. Just when the mail truck came to my house, which was at like 4 or 5.
Did you hear something?
3:30 p.m. So, now in the afternoon, probably enemies down here. They're falling.
The fall is... Those fallen weren't wearing any house colors we've seen before.
Hawthorne forges weapon out of scraps and salvage during her years alone in the wild. Alright. Looks exactly like the one on a rifle. Leave from the beta.
The Shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision.
Did a lot less damage than I thought I would have. too cocky right now. Fucking recoil. Hey, the wretch. Okay, you're a new enemy type. I really don't want to look that long. And, refugee chest and refugee helm. Adapt or die, it's a core truth of the universe. None of your books ever said anything about this. Let's get to the Shard of the Trail. Sidearm, submachine guns, kind of hit me. I haven't tried all of them yet. The recoil is just bad. The game has so many buttons. His name. Let me glance at it. Tickets. Alrighty, tickets. Oh fuck, I can't do that. Another man.
I think we scared them away. Take me to the Shard.
Arm.
This is why we were led here. I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since... Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet. Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back. Eyes out, Guardian.
Alright, so we get the sword and dancer while we're on Dawnblade.
Time to shop.
1SI. Scout rifle. Up gun to orbit. Alright. I'm guessing it's taking me back to the fall. That's where I'm gonna go soon. Guardians! Okay. This. Cooperative. Hey! Right now. Alright, well. My damaged items or whatever. Pop all those in there.
The dreams have changed, and now I know why. Truly, the Traveler has chosen you. Your light shines brighter than ever. As a guardian, my calling has always been as historian, not warrior. And I will ensure your great deeds will never be forgotten. I don't need light to record your deeds. For a while more, at least. Make no mistake, my friend. We are living through history. And the burden of legacy falls on you. We are the scattered people of a fallen city. You are our last and only hope. Be brave, Guardian. We are grateful.
Mm-hmm.
Take Take as long as you like.
Microtransaction.
What? You thought a bit of apocalypse would shut down Eververse? Not likely. We have two choices here. Give up, give in. Or stand up, brush off the dirt, and face whatever comes. With style. Even in the worst of times, if you look good, you feel good. And this place? It could use a little glamour. So, what can Eververse do for you today?
Nothing, because I don't buy microtransactions. You can get just engrams now. Alright, well.
See, thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
At least you have to be level 20 now. So it's not hard to get those engrams by. So, hey, Shax.
It's you. You and I walked together as the tower burned. And now, here you stand. Your light burns a path before us. And on that path, I see many battles ahead of you. Battles only you can win. The Crucible of Lord Shax will prepare you. In my arena, should a Titan stand in your way, crush him. If a hunter confronts you, break her blade. If a warlock speaks, feed him his words. There is only one path to victory, Guardian. See you on the battlefield.
Yeah, perfect time to be doing this stuff.
On your way, Guardian.
This is not the Crucible. Explosions make everything better. I have.
What can I do?
In your abilities.
This doesn't make any sense.
Oh, it's like the only.
That's enough.
New things. Yep. Alright. Attack the Hawthorne.
Given time, darkness will encroach again.
Well, look at you. You got your light back. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad. Because we're gonna need it. There are a lot more survivors out there, and they need our help. We gotta get the word out that the farm is a safe haven. I sent a friend into the EDZ a few hours ago to set up a comm network. His name's Devrim K. Good guy. Great shot. Don't tell him I said that. If you give him a hand, I'd take it as a personal favor.
Alright. Devrim K.
Bye.
Alright. Now we have Crucible open.
Welcome back. Here to forge your light.
Quick play. Iron Banner.
Hey.
Open the middle. Or probably trials of whatever it is. Not the Cyrus in Destiny 1, why? Earn that it might be something else? I'm not fully sure. Alright.
Don't get cocky now that you've got your powers back. The EDZ is rough, especially around the old town. Just remember, refugees from the city have it a lot rougher. You want to help them? Find Devrim K.
Alrighty. Well, I got my scout rifle back, so... Well... This one's not in Destiny 1, but a scout rifle. Using a hand cannon, and then, yeah. Quite nice. Okay, so I know. Map. Okay, never mind. Hit the middle of their shield, they will, shield will blow up. Set silent. Doesn't sound like it. Yeah, I guess so. Gonna talk to Devrim K. Name? Yeah, Devrim K.
Guest, but here I have no tea to serve. These are dire times indeed. Devrim K, the 8th, at your service. City militia, back when it was a city. Now I serve at the pleasure of my dear friend Soraya Hawthorne. First on the docket, contact other refugees and tell them of the farm. That means building a comm network from the ground up. And even though I happen to be a damn good shot, the Fallen are giving me a devil of a time. I dare say you can handle a few rounds with the enemy. I've seen what Guardians can do. Right. I think it's time to let the guns do the talking now. Don't you?
I just have to wait. Alright then. Thank you. kind of weird dance. And what, four people? Including me? I can't just start this event. Sorry, that fucked up. Well, I already did. Okay, so there's an
looks like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer drill. Keep a sharp lookout.
Oh, there it is.
A glimmer mining crew.
Shut them down.
Heading to another site.
That was easy.
Without a drill, good work.
What is this? here. A new upgrade. Fireball and grenade that unleashes bolts of solar light at nearby enemies. Grenade that creates a flare of solar light that continuously damages. Alright. Oh. Let's go with whatever I have right now. New shoddy. I don't want the snipers, so. Alright. I think it's EDZ. Or no, this is a grenade launcher. I think that was a shotgun. These EDZ tokens do. Bring them to, okay. I can bring them to him.
What can I do for you?
Okay, so increases my reputation. Alright.
Good luck.
Okay. I think I'm going to end this part off here. In the next one, we will do a new frontier adventure. Recommend Power 32. Or 30. Just under that. Let's see if someone can get me up. Devram K.
Be careful out there. Do be careful with that. Goodbye, guys.
Try pulse rifles. I was never really a huge fan of them. And, Destiny 1. I'm gonna try them out again. Mainly because of the burst fire. But yeah, anyways. I've been the XCon, and I'll see you guys in the next one.